people are out here on the trail today enjoying the nice weather, getting some exercise, and everyone we spoke with wanted to stop and see if they could see the face in these rocks. You have to have a big imagination to see it. Little Gideon found a face right away.
Yes. Right there.
See it?
Yeah.
Gideon found it.
Brother Sebastian wasn't sold.
I can see a face. I'm not sure if it's Jesus's, though. It just looks like a man with a beard. His eyes are big, small rocks like this.
We're going to leave this big stick under the rocks to make it a little bit easier for you to find. And we want to know what you think. Do you see a face in these rocks? Let us know on Facebook and Twitter. Reporting in Lynchburg, Karen Pinto, ABC 13 News.